Thomas Jefferson Kaye. He's a forgotten man. Sorry to say. And yet, he put out an album once that was not a bad album, really. A little dated, perhaps, if you heard it today. And yet, he did a song that we wrote when we were working for ABC Dunhill as staff writers, where we were, we had a little room with a piano in it, and one of the very last of the kind, and we used to, get in there around 9 o'clock, and, pound out this crap, But we kind of liked this one, and Tommy Kaye liked it, and when he was under the influence of very powerful marijuana, as he liked to indulge in. And tonight it's going to be done for you. It's called American Lovers. This was not the kind of thing we'd write for ourselves. It's a very idealistic song. It's actually a kind of a hippie anthem, only we were unfortunately 5 years too late. Here it is, sung for you tonight by the Embassy Brats. The Embassy Brats, everybody. Let's give them a big hand.